before that, I would request Pankaj sir to please kindly come on stage and raise the guests.
Thank you and good evening to everyone and welcome to this event. We are very happy to share with you the today's new model that we are going to unveil. As you know, Indian Motorcycle is America's first motorcycle company, and it started in 1901, so almost 117 years of history associated with us. Our company Polaris Industries bought over Indian Motorcycle some 7 years back in 2011, and from 13 to today we have launched our Chief range, the Scout range, and the Roadmaster. It's becoming very popular world over, and it is one of the fastest growing motorcycle company in North America, and is spreading very rapidly globally. And the model starts at 1000cc, and with a price point of 10.99 lakhs, and then it goes to Scout Bobber, which is like 12 lakhs, and then right up to Roadmaster, which is the elite model, which is about 48 lakh rupees. So today is a very special occasion where we are unveiling two of our bikes, and we have two of the esteemed customers who are going to take over the delivery of these bikes. So number one is the Roadmaster Elite. The Roadmaster Elite is the limited edition. It's only 300 bikes across the world. So the first bike which is here in India has already been booked by our friends, Varun Bajaj. Congratulations to you. So what you see special in this Roadmaster Elite is that it has all the features of the Roadmaster, which has a 111, the Thunderstroke engine, which is the smoothest and the most powerful engine that is available in the Indian motorcycle and perhaps across the industry. And also it has, the lot of features like ride command, where you can set the location of yours vis-a-vis your friends. So if the friend group of people who own Roadmaster, you can know exactly the location of each person, where it is. It has a great music system. It has great comfortable seats, which behave like a sofa set on a road. So you can comfortably ride for long distances without getting any fatigue. So without any further delay, I would not take much of your time, and I would like to invite Swaran Bajaj, the owner of the Roadmaster Elite. Congratulations, sir. I request his wife also to join. So I would like to want to know, when and how did you decide to buy this motorcycle?
Just a month back, when Madan showed me the bike on video, and I was like, I have to buy this bike, and I couldn't just sleep the whole night. So my wife just asked me what happened. So I told her, I showed her the bike, and she said, just buy it. All thanks to her.
Well, as simple as this, you sounded very interesting and very short time that you said yes, or you took some time to say yes to him.
I just saw it,
made
him happy.
Fantastic, very good. I wish all my prospective customers a wife like you. So that's the first question. So anything you would like to share about your experience? You know, Swaran is the owner of Punjab and Sindh Dairy Company. He has many outlets across the country, and I wish him all the luck to grow that business as well as enjoy the Indian motorcycle family. And we welcome you to our stable.
Thank you, sir.
Iconic, legendary, and vintage. These adjectives flow freely when we talk about Indian motorcycles. Also, they have played a very important role during the World Wars. The Indian Roadmaster Elite is the ultra-premium touring machine, featuring custom-inspired two-tone candy painted by hand. Not to forget, it's embellished with real 23-carat gold leaf badging. These are the qualities of the Elite Roadmaster. Now, we have a celebrity who had booked Scout Bobber today itself, and we are very much happy, and we are honoring him over here. So request everybody, anybody guesses who is the celebrity out here? Anybody? Okay, I would like to request everybody to please welcome Mr. Rohit Roy! You are delivering Scout Bobber to Rohit sir. Congratulations, Rohit sir.
Thank you very much.
Okay, sir, over to you.
Thank you. The Scout Bobber is a great product. As you know, we had customers who are like 35 years and above for the Indian motorcycle. But when we launched Scout Baba, the intention was to get the youth with us. So the basically the age group of 20, 25 and 30. And that's what attracted Rohit, because he's very young. Young at heart and young otherwise as well. So Scout Baba is a bike which has a riding posture which is like very aggressive that the youngsters love. And the moment Rohit saw, he loved it. So I would like to hear from him why you choose Scout Baba.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I've been a long time fan of the Indian motorcycle. Growing up, I think all of us know, especially people who ride, we've grown up loving the Indian motorcycle. Of course, us waqt paise nahi the ye super bikes khareedne ke. To filmon mein dekh ke jitne bhi Hollywood film mein dekhte the usme ye Indian motorcycle dekhte to lagta tha yaar kisi din nahi chalayenge. To aaj woh din aa gaya and I'm very very happy that in fact when I saw his bike I said wow what a bike. But I must say the Scout Bobber is something that is going to entice all the youngsters who are getting into riding. It's big, but not too big. So you can ride around in the city like Mumbai. I had a bike before this which weighed about 430 kilos and I hardly rode it. One of the reasons I bought the Bobber is that I'll be able to ride it in Mumbai, not only on long rides. The second reason, as he said already, that it's a really young looking bike and I like young things, bikes. And thirdly, it is a perfect mix for me. You know, I've always liked speed and freedom and thrill, but not dangerous. So for me, this is going to be great because I can ride it here and I can go on long rides as well. And probably next stop, we'll see what next to buy. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
All right, people, we are delivering it Scout Baba to Rohit sir. And now I request Mr. Bajaj, Mr. Dubey and Rohit sir to please kindly join us to unveil the Elite Roadmaster and along with delivery of Scout Baba. To unveil the Roadmaster Elite on the Indian roads is going to be gracing the occasion out here. We have Rohit sir and Mr. Bajaj taking the proud owner of the Roadmaster Elite. We feel Rohit sir should change the opinion from the Scout Baba to Indian Roma. Alright, now it's time.